The sim experience will be in a Ginetta G56 GTA. I'm going to be able to develop my skill in that car and then actually take it to the track.
Passengers, something else, mate.
It's horrible, isn't it?
Yeah.